Chinese policymakers are still really concerned that the 8% GDP growth target for this year is increasingly difficult to reach, and they may decide that they have to take measures on all fronts to make sure that unemployment doesn't spread too widely, because this would risk social stability. So I think that there is some chance that they will modify their policy on the exchange rate front.
An estimated 20 million